Okay. Good night.
Well then, feel free to peruse. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
I mean, I can't even do anything more. These have two more slots. Just give me that. But I...
Till next we meet.
I was just bringing my dog some food. In that short little thing. Okay. Because it probably connects to this. What's in here? Courtyard key. I'm like, why do I feel like we're gonna bump into someone soon?
Shall I give you the tour?
I don't think I want a tour.
Mother says, but I can handle it.
Oh, that's right, I never made more. All right, chase me out here, you little shithead. Probably figure out where another save is and stop before the day. Can't eat some food. Nope, we can't go through here. There's a door in this. Door over here. Yep. There's something I'm missing out here. something else. This is the only spot that didn't have anything. I'm gonna have to come back here for that door, I'm pretty sure, so I don't think it's gonna matter too much. I'm gonna die over not finding it. But it's a gem or a boss that I missed. Anything looks inconspicuous, I should probably shoot it. Okay, we'll come back to this later. How is you, puppy? Okay. I think she found out I killed her daughter. Well, she should look at the bright side. She still currently has two left. What's it say? I don't know why I read that as Hall of Abaddon. It's like, what? Yes, puppy? So I just missed that the first time. Need that key again. because this is a puzzle. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. God, I cannot fucking read. Go again. Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to gift their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. I'm assuming that's the Lord. Can I use other pictures to help me with this? There we go. So where does the water go? Or the blood in this case? Or is that actually wine? I don't know. This is... Okay, so this may actually just be a fucking room full of blood. Interesting. Such a dick. Oh my god. think of. Fight more lycanthropes over here. I want to say I only get scared once, but they haven't jumped out like the last one. And I know me, I know I will get scared again. Okay. You're such a bitch. That's a whole another room. Excuse me. No, I don't need to block that, at least not right now. Those are two separate rooms, so clearly I missed something. God, I know I'm gonna have a long chat with Panda about this game. Probably stupid. I got no idea where I missed the thing. Bless you, puppy. Yeah, I've got no idea. Check. Bless your soul, puppy. Bless you. There you go. I don't have an explosive, do I? Sneezy puppy. You're a sneezy one right now, aren't you? God, puppy, bless you. There's plenty of food for both of you. You guys don't have to fight over it.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Okay. Mother Miranda, to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder. To think I am treated like a sister to these miscreants, especially Heisenberg. That riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if the mother hadn't stopped me. Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life, did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. Wait, the key.
Rose,
Oh, shit. Yeah.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you. And I will break you.
Go ahead, do your worst.
In a little bit. Oh, but that's how fast we see her. Not again.
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult someone best.
Hand is unusable and no fucking shit.
Drop things up.
Okay, well, the thing is, she can chop down the bars like they're nothing. So, I assume I have to get her to chop down one of the bars.
Where do you think you're?
Yep. Okay, maybe this is the brightest side. Maybe that wasn't the brightest idea. Maybe that wasn't the brightest of ideas. God, I forget I can just press F again to continue this. Yeah, because I won't be able to do that again. How does she even come in here?
Ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Domingresk. Don't waste my time.
Oh shit, stop. Oh, no! Fuck, you know. Yes, I know my right hand's unusable. Change the fucking difficulty. Like, I know I'm bad, just let me suffer.
Ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult House Domingresk.
Fuck. You don't say.
Don't waste my time. Wrap things up quickly.
You say that, but I have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to be doing right now. Can I just dance around this? I could literally just dance around this. Okay, not my brightest plan.
wrath. You can't run when the dragon's
claws. I mean, you're not wrong. What if I heal up another slash me at the I am actually fucking stupid. I doubt I'm supposed to go back that way. But at the same time, I can't see me actually having to go back that way. So I did have to crawl in. If I do that,
let's wrap things up quickly.
With your oh, fuck, I was fast enough on that one. Yes, you don't. Fucking stupid. Oh, I'm just fucking stupid. Thank you. I don't think that's how you're supposed to reattach limbs. God, I really run around there when all I do is pick up my fucking hand.
Good. Man, screw this castle!
Oh, thank God I fully healed me. Opera Hall. You see where the mistress lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, please return it to her bathroom. It is custom made and therefore very expensive. Grand chambermaid. Never mind. A decent treatment. The three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. An insect flew out of the eldest's mouth. It appears to be a common fly. 2 days since treatment. All three bodies are covered in flies. It appears the flies are consuming their flesh. When I opened the window, some of the flies dropped dead to the floor. It would seem the cold petrifies them. I quickly closed the window to avoid weakening the insects further. 4 days since treatment. All three bodies have almost been completely consumed by the insects. What is left is dark, withering, human-shaped mass of creatures. It is just afternoon and the insects have started to change color. Those around the face turn pale and those around the lips turn a deep crimson. 6 days since treatment. The mass of insects have transformed into human bodies again. All three girls awoke, looking at me like newborns. I sensed a bond between us, like mother and daughters. I have already decided their names, Bella, Daniela, and Cassandra. Okay. Okay. Listen, buddy. Your brother doesn't even realize it. Okay. It's fine. So that probably goes right there in the one next to Duke. Duke, if I make it to you, God bless. Scientific name, none. Size 5 to 6 centimeters. Similar body structure to blowflies. Although there are differences in the head, they are carnivorous and vigorously consume meat. In order to catch unsuspecting prey, they'll gather using pheromones to mimic a human. They are produced when the caudal lays eggs in its host, but the flies themselves are unable to reproduce. They are weak to sudden drops in temperatures, especially if the temperature drops below 10 degrees. Their metabolism lowers and they go into a dormant cryobiotic state. Similar to the cryobiosis of a tardigrade or a polyphenol. I don't know what the hell that other thing is. I know what a tardigrade is, I don't know what the other thing is. I know I saw this shining too. Shit. Gotta pace to be a musician, doesn't it? I shouldn't have this borderless window if I keep moving it to the other screen. Speaking of, yeah, there we go. Let's get that out of the way. Alright. What is this? Right, left. Yeah, right clicked on the thing on Discord, so I just had a pop up. Wanted to get rid of. And I got this key. So this is summarizing what's happened so far. Oh, fuck off, game. Stop until I do this. This is the normal entrance way. Need to.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Welcome, Ethan. I've gotten some new stock.
Have you? These aren't new. What do you mean? It's like, oh, I've got a new stock. Those are the same things you've had before. Just... okay, whatever. What about for upgrades? No. Okay, you know what? For the meantime... Yeah, so you've literally, like, okay.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
This is gonna be just my favorite line, just him referencing that. Like, by far... okay, so you think a crystal skull would be worth more? Or actually, I don't know, because this is more refined, so like I don't know.
Do you think I would buy such things?
Honestly, why would you?
A good deal, if I say so myself.
No, I almost had it. Okay, thank God it's up. Go, 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 go. Okay. Go, 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 don't stop. Lower the difficulty.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Pay me no mind.
I am paying you no mind.
This is something to splurge on.
You're welcome, my good sir.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
No, it's this one.
Thank you.
have such just about everything here. Okay, maybe I lied. Yeah, let's try going to the entrance. Oh no, that's just completely sealed up. See any doors that needed that here? I don't remember if we did. We did the opera hall. Because I gotta go back over there. I'm just being dumb. My eyes are just lying to me. That would be upstairs, or was it through here? This is a courtyard, right? Yeah.
Play with me some more!
Hello!
Wait long.
Oh, God damn it.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone follows me.
It's not breaking.
Bad boy. You can't go anywhere. So mean.
I know how to fight you. I never gotta pick that up. There's still more. Is this really nothing? I would assume that'd be like a treasure.
Yeah.
Okay. Hall of Joy. Oh god, if I see the madame here, she is gonna be the opposite of joy. Absolutely never be good phrase. I'm scared, I thought, saw that campana, I was like, oh fuck. Let the five bells of this reminds me of RE6. Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the two paths will be revealed. So. I see two bells. Okay, well. God, got tiny bells too. Literally just like RE6. Got the movie one, you got the free one, got a tiny one. Sure, there's no other bells over there. Doesn't seem like it. Ooh, you're sneaky. Yeah, I figured it was gonna be the painting. Was shiny, I don't know what it was. It's the only reason I shot it. I just realized I've got the merchant's room. Oh, how fitting. These black statues remind me of a certain SCP that it's not 173, but it just kind of acts like it. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flowers somewhere in this castle. I don't know what that is, but I'm interested. But it's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent. It has been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Plot twist, Ethan's had this knife for the entire time. Is this a snipper? Oh hell yes. God, I love snipers. I'm just gonna be enemies the moment I step outside, so I'm gonna make sure I haven't forgotten something here. So for a castle, this attic seems small. I thought they'd be bigger. I don't know anything. I would never be able to live in a castle. And even if I did, I don't know if I'd actually want that. Like, that'd just be a... Well, it'd be an interesting experience, but I don't think it'd be a good experience. No, that was just a no. Excuse me? That is gonna be the easiest shot of my life. Hostile. Yeah, I should probably kill him close by so I can get the drops. I say that and I make that thing fucking die off the map. God damn it. Never mind. even use that? I mean, where does that take us? We just go down? I do not think it's gonna go that far. Okay, so it's right there. The entrance, right, yeah. So it's exactly where I was thinking it was gonna take us. Oh fuck. You actually survived? Which is the outside. Back up and come over here. Thank you. No, see, so it's like a little shortcut, get back over there. I can't see, so I'm gonna explore more. Ugh! Sit your ass down. Oh, this counted as that. That's okay. God, if I miss like a gem out here, oh, it's gonna be so hard to see. I want to come up here. Knowing me, it's gonna be something completely stupid and obvious. I have no idea. music, though.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Oh, fuck my life. Fucking hell, it let me through. I was about to ask, say, too, like, what if that lady comes in and I can just go back in the elevator, but I can't go back in the elevator.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Welcome, Ethan.
Stop saying you expand when you have the same thing. Get me excited for no bloody reason. No, we're not selling the lockpick.
Your coin. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. One moment, please. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Please come again.
She's not even nearby. Yeah, it's true.
No place left to run!
Shall I drink it fresh or sliced?
Okay, hang on. I wanna open that thing with the lockpick. Okay, so this which way? This way. The other side, isn't it? God damn it. Perfect. I need one more mask. Yeah, I have no idea in this giant fucking area over there. There's a tower. Okay, so according to this map, okay, where's the kitchen? Where the kitchen and the dungeon. It's down here. Okay, hang on. You go through the kitchen, somehow end up in the dungeon, and you can find treasure that way? Okay, you know what? Let's go to the kitchen. So it's gonna be downstairs. And hopefully the madame is no longer here. No, I don't think she can go outside anyway, so it's fine. Ooh, that's right. Oh, I stand corrected. Seems she can't come outside. That's why there was an enemy right here. That's it. signal, Mama? Hold on. No, I'm just fucking stupid. Pipe bomb, oh, would have been nice. What is it? Light the way. But if it does work, that means... And there's a light source back there, but I can't get to it. What if I... You know what? I'm gonna try it. That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, just do it from the most recent save. How far back can we be? Oh.
No place left to run!
That's what you think.
Those little arms and legs.
I'm gonna go here first, and then I'll go get the sniper ammo. Fucking knew it. Oh, shit, but I don't have anything. That's the only reason they had a conveniently placed pipe on there. That is the only reason. Fucking big brain. Dude, who's ever's idea of making gemstone like eyes? Fucking good on ya, mate. Like, honestly, those look very pretty. Okay, now the last thing I need is the lady just to be here, block my way. Trying your best, mate. So wait, my friend, good night. Because it is currently 2:09. Whoa. Okay. Now. Everything on the first floor has been done. Second floor, not quite. So, what's right here? Courtyard. Okay, let's go there. Just go back. I can't go back down. Okay, then, Distillery. I believe she might still be outside. How she didn't see me? I'll never know.
How's it feel?
Oh, thank God, that fucking door is completely blocked off. That means I'm safer right now.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Okay.
How's it feel?
Oh, I do have to push this one time.
You've ruined the hunt, bastard! My body! No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Crazy witch.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Big brain thinking. Fucking notice me. Oh, don't body block me. Oh, please stop that. Okay, yeah, hurry the fuck up. scoops of words, I could probably circle her around one of these for a second. It's a church. Tower of worship. Fucking dagger got hyped up for no reason. Maybe shit.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Son of a witch.
You'll die a painful death!
Yeah!
I can't hide. Fuck.
You're the one who's cursed.
Oh, I think I'm gonna stop right here right now. So my god, I am hungry. Okay.